from the party. Half the industry's made, everything between the surface of the earth and the area of economic interest, overburdened. We're here to say that is our home. That's our air and our water and our food. And we will defend this land, all of us together. Physicists and scientists, officials and students and faith leaders, all of us together. This movement of ours, this is our Greensboro lunch counter, the Marcellus Shale. This is our Snowball Riot. This is our Seneca Falls Convention. This is our human rights movement. And we will not be silent, and we will not sit down. Governor Cuomo may not talk about fracking at a state of the state, but he will talk about fracking, because we're going to bring him to it, and we're going to show him the exit door to say that there's another path and another way forward. We're on the near bank of the Rubicon, not the far bank. The die is not cast. We can turn back and do something different. And the promise in this room is tremendous, and that's what we're going to keep doing.